Hi, today we've had a really interesting day visiting a youth prison in Hamel. A couple of things stood out for Sally and me today. One is a really thorough assessment process that goes over a number of weeks, really thorough, and that sets the plans of the young person for the whole time of their stay. Then really differentiated responses. So there's some normal units, there's units which focus on young people who are vulnerable, units focus on young people who are really more problematic. Then, really important was the fact that people get a real education, real training that sets them up for when they exit. And finally, strong focus on good transition back into the community. Opening the prison doors in a staged process with leaves, maybe starting with a 2-hour leave, weekend leave, ultimately living outside for the last 6 months of your sentence. Got a lot to learn from today.